Hello everyone, this is Shahriar Ali from BBIN, and today we're gonna get an exclusive look of ArcKick, the first and the best augmented reality app on BlackBerry Wall right now for BlackBerry 10. So yeah, let's get started.
So I'm Shashwat Pradhan, I'm from Refocus Labs. So we've developed ArcKick using Wikitune's SDK and our proprietary Sidekick engine. So basically, more than an augmented reality app, ArcKick is a contextual app which using your weather, location, time, day, and even social triggers from Foursquare and Facebook, so I recommend like the best possible places available based on your current context. So by this, we are being able to suggest relevant places. If you see, we have a hybrid app. It's a combination of HTML5 and Cascades. We've used a familiar BlackBerry 10 UI. As you can see, these are places on the, these are points of interest on the augmented view, and we have a radar here where you can get like a summary of how far the places are. If you look down, you can see how much time it'll take to get to a place. You can go for more info, you'll get a map, you'll get some photos, and the rating of the place if available.
So the map integrated into the app is from BlackBerry.
It's Google Maps.
Okay, that's good. So it's available in India.
Yep, it's available worldwide. Then there's this browser mode. It has over 400 categories, by which you can find custom, more specific kinds of things. Like Sidekick mode had more kind of generic places where what we suggest. If you want to find something more specific, you can check out browser mode. It has over 400 categories. Like, let's look for some kind of restaurants.
That's cool.
So we got the, also we can increase and decrease the radius. Suppose we want a broader outlook of the places.
Okay, so we that's the radius setting. So
yep.
Okay, that's nice.
So you'll get more places if they are around here. Apart from that,
what happens if I click on that restaurant?
If you click on the restaurant, you'll get the time it'll take to reach, and you can see more information using this part.
Oh, okay, fine. That's good. So all these pictures of the restaurants are
coming from Foursquare. Yep. So if the pictures are available, you'll get them.
Okay, that's pretty cool. You also have something. I've seen your demo. You have something live updates as well of the arena, like basketball video. It has.
Yep. So according to the context, like suppose our Sidekick engine works on your context. So initially it senses the weather conditions, and like suppose it's raining or the weather condition is bad, then it'll recommend only indoor places.
Okay, that's pretty neat.
Yeah,
so what are your future plans with ArcKick? Are there going to be a major updates coming from
your side? Yep, we've got version 2.0 coming out in a few weeks. We just launched version 1.1 last week with bug fixes, etc. But version 2.0 will bring some UI upgrades. We've also done some battery optimization to help out. And we're adding some new features.
Okay.
And complete social integration with Facebook and Foursquare.
That's great. So the app is now available on BlackBerry World for all BlackBerry 10 smartphones?
Yep.
Even Q5?
Yep, and in the Z30.
Okay, that's pretty cool. Okay, thank you.